Did you see me by the water today? My body's old now, my heart is cold. Are you coming to my hiding place? I'll sing you songs and wonder.
I think my move to Berlin gave me a lot. I think my move in general gave me a lot, and I think Berlin as a city also gave me a lot. I think getting out of the context of which I come from gave me a different perspective, maybe, or a certain distance that allowed me to define things or explore things more, if it's identity or responsibility or everything that comes with who you are, basically. So I think it definitely a different perspective on seeing things and also seeing myself and experiencing myself. And I think Berlin as a city is also just so great. There's like a lot of everything. If it's art, it's a lot of art. If it's just like a lot of different discourses also, and a lot of different... There's a very beautiful fusion here, which I very much find my space in a way.